See an outpouring of love and support for a Milwaukee family mourning the loss of their six-year-old. Corey Stevenson died last week after he was hit by a car on North Avenue near 41st Street. That is where we find 12 News' Max Siegel right now. And Max, it got so emotional the mother had to leave in the middle of it all.
She did, Kathy. She left about halfway through the program this evening, but before she went home, she was surrounded by a lot of love and compassion right here, and some of it still sticking around live right now, this memorial to her son of candles, teddy bears, flowers, and more.
We come standing together in unity tonight. Grieving over the loss of such a young child, dear Lord.
Standing shoulder to shoulder, some in tears, supporters came out Tuesday night to remember the young life of Corey Stevenson.
That tore all of us apart. That's why we're here today.
The six-year-old died last Thursday after getting hit by a car on his way to the Clark Street School. He was walking with his mom at the time and darted out into the road. Police say the driver tried to avoid the boy, but it was too late.
I'm a little choked up. Good friend, know the mom, know the kids. I mean, they played in my house, sat on my porch, and everything. Night was all good.
Sherry Sporlitter joined the circle of support Tuesday night.
I love you, Corey.
And she says the support for Corey's mom won't end after this.
Because she need my help, she got it.
You're not alone. Remember that. You're not alone.
Others added to the call for continued support, even strangers.
But my heart went out for the family of Corey when I heard about what had taken place.
Robert Briggs says this all makes him think of his own grandkids and reaching out to them now even more.
My young grandson is, about 16, but still, each time I get a chance, I talk to him and try to show him the right way and the right things to do.
And tonight, also, the people I spoke with tonight said that this is also a reminder, this tragic accident, a reminder to keep a closer watch on their kids. Live on the north side, Max Siegel, WISN 12 News.